something for you. They evicted you from your apartment. I mean, I went by and got whatever I could.
Thank you.
The answering machine's probably full. I mean, I left a ton of messages, which you can ignore now.
Andy, I'm so sorry, okay? I wrote you this letter, but Sock forgot to mail it.
You gave Sock a letter to mail.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, let me ask you this. If there was an emergency, let's say, life or death situation, would you call Sock?
Probably not.
Say you wanted somebody to make you a piece of toast. Would you call Sock?
I would not, no.
Well, gee, Sam, thanks. I mean, I feel really valued that you would give the most responsible person a letter to mail me so I don't worry about you.
I put a stamp on it myself.
It doesn't even matter. Oh, but there is one bit of information. Ted fired the three of you and is going to have you arrested if you trespass and show your face around here.
I don't care about that.
No, you don't really care about anything, do you?
Andy.
Welcome back.
Weeper, season premiere this Tuesday at 8/7 Central. And for more information, go to CWTV.com.